read to you the letter I have received from our former president. His Excellency Comrade Mnangagwa, President of the Republic of Zimbabwe, Your Excellency, thank you for your invitation to me and my wife to attend the inauguration ceremony. My wife is not well in Singapore, and also I'm not well, so I'm sending my daughter and her husband to represent us. Hearty congratulations, RG Mugabe.